I'm Leon Lloyd. I've played for Leicester Tigers, Gloucester, the Barbarians, and fortunate enough to play for England. I, like many players, I focused all my career on playing and trying to achieve the best I can. I tried to put things in place so that the transition at the end of my career, when that came, I wanted to go out on my own terms. That wasn't meant to be. An injury forced me to retire. The thing I was focusing on was the financial element of the transition, thinking I'd need to take account of the drop in salary. One of the misconceptions about professional sport and going joining the real world is about the financial side of it. One thing I would do if I had my time again would I wouldn't focus on the financial side. I'd enjoy my sport, I'd plan for life after, and I'd put things in place. There's a huge void there, and it's about discovering who I was, where my skill sets were, what was I going to do going forward. And I spent, you know, to me that was the biggest shock to the system. When I retired prematurely at the age of 30, I looked around for advice, information from governing bodies and friends and those who had retired before me, and I found there wasn't much readily available information apart from the Sports in America. That led to me writing a book, Life After Sport. Through that, I suppose that's how I met the team from Switch to Play. I'm very passionate about helping others learn from my mistakes and those that have already gone, and to find somebody, an organisation, especially a social enterprise, who are focused on providing confidence and guiding people whilst they're still playing and help them transition for life after is important to me. Switch to Play are a social enterprise, and our mission is to help people fulfil their potential through and beyond sport. We work across all sports and organisations, practitioners and athletes. We try to put in place plans to help them prepare and manage for effective transition themselves. One thing that we try and focus on is never too early to start planning for the next phase of your life. Yes, it's great whilst you're playing your sport and living in that bubble, but the fact is that it will come to an end at some point, and planning for that needs to be done sooner rather than later. One thing is for certain, you have to work on your transition. People aren't just going to give you a job because you can run the 100 metres fast, or you can score goals, or you can score tries, or you're good with a hockey stick. You have to use the same commitment and dedication that you used in your sport to get to the top in your new chosen career. It's never too late to start thinking about what's next for you when you finish playing. Use your sport now when people want to talk to you, whether the hospitality or off the pitch or off the field. You're the opportunity. Thinking ahead, don't wait for people to come to you, go to them, be proactive. The rest of your life is a long time. You may have played sport for 10, 15, 20 years plus if you're lucky. The rest of your life is a lot longer than that. Not many people get the chance to retire twice. So enjoy the first part, prepare for the second part.